It's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash. But until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars. No vacation.
No nothing!
Fuck. Lester, the drill's at the lot.
So, if we can just get a hold of the train, we'll be ready to hit it.
Hey, holler at me, y'all. Peace. Hey, T, I'm about to hit that train. Can you get to the chopper Lester set up?
Yeah, sure thing. I'll call you from the helipad.
All right, holler at me on the headset.
You're not authorized to be here. Now leave. Security.
Hey, the car's out, T. I'm switching the track.
Good work. I'm on the way to the airfield.
Hey, the track's swift, so it's gonna divert.
Okay, I'm almost at the chopper.
Thank you. back.
Wanted a train? I got you a train, Lester.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
Trevor.
Oh, it's good to speak to you.
My thoughts are with you.
Martin, is he treating you well? If you ever...
You're a sweet boy, Trevor. A sweet man.
Patricia, I really miss...
I have to go.
Hey, boss, how you doing, Trevor? I'm a... Ah!
If you come near me, I'ma tell
my
whole boys to
roll up on
your
head. I'm gonna lay down these gut-ass fools.
Hell yeah! If it's possible, I might be coming immune to boobies.
I'm cool with all the G's.
Ah! Here, put this on.
You know, I'm gonna scan this place for cameras when you're gone, Peeper.
Hey, when this thing is done, the girls are gonna be videoing me.
Nah, ain't gonna happen.
What ain't gonna happen?
$400 million isn't making this guy a player, and it ain't making you a good person. Now put on your clothes.
Hey, so we ready finna get this shit cracking, right?
Fuck yes, oh, yeah. Yes. If you actually get dressed, then maybe you will.
Ready for action, huh?
Let's go! All right, I'm gonna meet my guy at the bank. Gold ain't ours yet, but we are this close!
Get the crew. Let's go, let's go!
The link up with the train. Some Rent-A-Hood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rent-A-Hood, homie? That's funny.
I feel like going to a movie.
Hey, I'm in the tunnel, man. When you start your field of bag with Bill's routine, give me a word.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
With you, Em, I'd do anything.
All right, man. I'm going through the vault wall.
Get down! Get down on the floor! You're being robbed!
That's the wall we want to hold in.
These cages while we can.
You gonna set the charges? Now the second one.
Hey, the charge is set. Let's open them up.
Get out and we'll blow it.
We got access.
Behind me! In the tunnel! Influx of cops!
Get the metal over here for pickup! I'll handle the heat!
Hey, I said this is a robbery! Where do you keep the gold?
Shit, man. Just keep them off!
I'm holding them down!
Find some cover!
Come on! What do you mean the gold is in the vault? This is
to hell up!
Tap the gold and GTG!
Other side, I'm on it. Get the trolleys where we need them.
Well, this is awkward. Cause I ain't leaving here without the gold. What's the point in sticking up the Union Depository if you ain't gonna leave with the gold?
Tell Dee the mail's ready.
Ready to go. Where the choppers at?
Helicopter inbound. See you in a second.
Hey, we got you. Lower the winch. Hey, I got this one. Next one.
On the floor! On the floor!
Oh, shit! Over there, dog. Look out.
They're through the vault door. Check the hole.
Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out. Get back in the bank. You made it! Woo! After doing the walk in the Union Depository, man!
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention!
Woo! Got it! Get out of here! Let's get across the bridge! Get out of here!
Yahoo, homie!
We will go through you! Going across! Come on!
Head on! Get him! Nowhere to run!
Back up!
chopper out or not! Look out!
I'm picking up talk on the Meriwether channel. They know we hit the UD, and they're planning some vigilantism.
You really want to do this?
Go home, don't die! Don't be dumb!
Move, homies! Stairs on the right. Let's go! You really want to die for these assholes?
Move or get moved! You really stupid! Hey, don't die today!
Hero!
Hey, we coming through!
We're moving through you!
Let's get the escape ride and go!
Go, 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 go! Be careful!
Of the metal. Let's do this. Real smooth, bro. Trevor ain't getting my share. Idiot! Ah, the city's on lockdown! Calm it down! I'd just love it if we went down. Hey!
I'll check on the goal. Trevor? Lester? Come in.
Mikey! Mike, how you doing?
T, I think we're in the clear. You doing all right?
We got company! Looks like Merryweather. RPG, the noob tube? Ha! If you hold it steady, get me an angle, they're gone. I see him! Three choppers! Letting go! Hold it steady! We don't have much wiggle here! Go for the train! Left and crash! They're not cruise missiles! I gotta be close! We're going to miss the train! Make up some distance, so I got a chance!
I'm going to the windmill! They might back off!
All right, you pricks! Here it comes! Take it, you bitch! Keep it still! I'm going for it!
Nothing!
You know how much these rockets cost? Okay, now bring me around so I can fire it. All right, let him go!
We got contact! Horizon's clear, we're out. All right, let's go for the train.
Two choppers, I'm picking you up, coming for the train. Set the middle down and I'll get it to the stash.
Package one is down. Package two is down, we're good.
Let's go, to the airfield. The Merryweather channel's dead, and they're not sending anyone else. We're out.
Woo! We did it! Yeah!
We did it! We nailed those assholes!
This is a score! This is a job!
Suck on that, Merryweather! Don Percival, Devin Weston, all the rest of you Illuminati sons of bitches! Suck on my fatty!
You're unstable, man, you know that? Don't go near the rockets again!
Blow me!
The others make it out?
I don't know. I'll check. M? F, you there? You make it out? All right, set it down.
You are one serious fucking buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash. But until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars, no vacation.
No nothing! Now, come on, Sugar!
Oh, fuck me.